India turns to Made in India cardboard beds to deal with the surging number of COVID-19 cases. The conditions aren't as bad as there in the US or Brazil. Regardless, to be prepared for the war. The bed was designed to be carried around easily and installed in makeshift hospitals in rural and urban areas, should the situation arise. The bed is designed keeping medical use in mind, thus it is coated with a special chemical that makes it water repellent. So, even if some liquid spills on it, it won't affect the bed's structural integrity. The low-cost beds are chemically coated to make them waterproof and can hold a 300-kilogram load, said Vikram Dhawan, who along with his brother came up with the design while they were stuck at home during the country's months-long lockdown. According to AFP, the cost of the cardboard bed was not publicly revealed, but the cost of making each bed is reportedly around 750 rupees. I think 50 to 60 of our own workers have taken it home and are very happy using it every day. It costs the amount you'd spend each time you go out to eat at a restaurant, said Vikram Dhawan. In this bed have a protective coating so that they can be cleaned and not get spoiled after any accidental spillage, Sudhir Varanasi said, as workers set up the beds at the vast Radha Song Spiritual Center. We typically associate beds with steel or wood, but the requirement here was such that we needed a kind of disposable or sanitization bed, said Sudhir Varanasi, head of supply chain management at Sheela Foam Limited. A study published in March in the US journal NEJM showed that the coronavirus can remain for up to 3 days on plastic, but only for 24 hours on cardboard. This cardboard bed is compact, lightweight and can be assembled in minutes. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.